Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of The Infected. I am Peaches and Cream. Thank you so much for joining me. Now, I've been playing offline past couple of days because I've been over at my daughter's, and of course she doesn't have all the things downloaded to her laptop. I was lucky enough to get her to let me download the game Steam to her laptop. But I've been staying with my grandson because she actually has been in the hospital. My daughter is not very good with pregnancy. She is sick nonstop, nonstop, nonstop. And she got dehydrated because she was sick so much. So they wound up keeping her overnight, putting her on fluids, and I stay with my grandson. And then I stayed again last night so she could get some sleep because she really needed it. Let's face it, we can't all sleep in a hospital. I know I don't. I've done some work to the base. Unfortunately, y'all were not here to see that, and I apologize, but call this the fishing base simply because there's fish here. I haven't done any work to the other base because my granddaughter asked me not to, so I haven't. But I have done some work to this one. I just got back from looting all of the extractors, and we've built this on here. This is where all our iron and stuff is. Where is he? Where are you? I hear you. Done a little work out here. This is where we're gonna put. Excuse me. This is where I'm gonna put. Well, heck, let's just go ahead and put ghost out. Because we have all of the. Oh, what is it? I'm looking. What's the word I'm looking for? I can't think of it. Blueprints. We have all of the blueprints. Yay! Finally. All right, so we need to put down, we need to get some, we need an oil extractor. Where? All right, we need this. Sorry about that, guys. My PC needs to shut down, but it's going to have to wait. So we need an oil extractor. I want to get the stone grinder, and we want to get the mixer because we want to start upgrading. And then the garage is next because we did, hallelujah, we did find the truck. The truck is, well, if I can get out of this, the truck is right here. Yep. Oh, no. No. Sorry, I'm backwards. It's right here. Yeah, because we have a little base right here. We built a base right here. We went to this town first. Am I right? Is it this town maybe? Oh my gosh, I can't remember what town it's at. I want to say it's at this one. I believe it's at that one because that was the last one we went to. I have to go back through my my videos and look. But we did find it. So, this is where we're going to put a lot of things. So, let's get some ghost things up here. First things first, we need power. So, we're going to put power right here. I have power a power box at the other base. But we're going to put that right there. And then we're gonna do. Let's do one on each side. Yeah, let's do one on each side. Yeah, we'll do that. I need to go find that bear. Let's see if this. Well, let me empty what I have on me so far. I did find mushrooms, yay. have on us? We have some raw meat. Let's put that on here, because I know we can put a couple of more raw meat on here. Let's cook this chicken. As you can see, I've changed this up a little bit. Take one of those. Boom. Boom. While we're doing that, let's get some water, because I'm out of water in this one. So we'll boil some water too while we're at it. Okay, so back to this. So I want to make a couple of these because gonna need clay. So I'm gonna make four. So let's see, let's step over here. Is that, yes, it looks like it's straight. I seem to be back a little further. Yeah, this one doesn't seem to be. Okay. That seems to be all right. Oh, we need electrical parts for this stuff. Iron ingots and screws. Okay. I also want to do a grinder. Oh my gosh, 12 electrical parts. Wow! That's a lot. Alright. We also need this. And we really need to get this going. Screw, steel, aluminum, mechanical parts. Okay. Let's see what we have. Mechanical parts I'm not really worried about because we can make those. So let's go ahead and take this out. We're going to start this. Oh, I didn't realize I shut the door. I shut the door. That right there, and I've got another one in here. Let's see if we can get it out of there. Can. Need to go find that bear. Alright, got rocks for that. Thank you. Uh-oh. Cobalt. Right there. Oop. Okay, that one's empty. More cobalt. And my lid. Alright, we're gonna be heavy for a minute, but we're gonna get on down the road, down the road, down the road. Got a deer on that table, I got a deer outside. Go ahead and cook this copper up too, because we're gonna need it. All right. What do we need? We need to get the oil going. Screw steel. Oh, we need 6 steel. Okay, aluminum. 15 aluminum. And 6 mechanical parts. Okay, so. We need 12 mechanical parts. Can't carry any more. Come on. I think you do it on the chemistry bench, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. So we got the mechanical parts. Oh, that's right, I couldn't pick up 3. Yeah. Get some aluminum going. So we need 40 screws, 6 steel, 15 aluminum. So we need 30 aluminum, and we need, all right, lead. Heavy again. We're only going to the anvil here. Wait a minute. Can I move? Nope. It is steel, okay. Okay, so let's get these in here. That is so wrong. I don't know what the heck I'm doing here. Need iron ore. Where is the iron? Right here. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, walking slowly again. I need to make the big backpack. I do. Copper over here. And what do I need? I need I don't know what I need. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see what we need for this stuff out here. 4 iron ingots, 2 copper, 2 cobalt screws. Okay, I have screws. Get off the wall. I have screws in here. So I need... I need you out of the way. Let's just put you right here. Let's shut this door. I think that's right. Yes, and what do we need for you guys? 4 iron ingots, 4 copper, 4 cobalt, and 6 screws. Okay, so we need 4, 4, and 4. Oh my gosh, guys, we're getting electricity. All right, so now we need wind turbines. Where are those? Other, no. Placeables, others, no. No. Is it electrical? No, it's under this. Power. Aha! We need 4 ingots, 10 aluminum, 5 lead, 4 cobalt. Woo! Alright, so we're just gonna... Oh, I don't like the way those are done. We gotta do better. No! Are you freaking kidding me right now? Ay, ay, ay. Of course, my guy's tired. I need 2 more and 6 logs. All right. Oh, shush up, you. Let's try this again. All right. All right, we get it. We get you're tired. I don't care if they're all facing different ways. It does not matter to me. So... So what we need, four iron, aluminum, tin, so we need 50, we need the lead, five. So we need 25 of those. We need 20 iron and 20 cobalt. Is that right? 8 and 8, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yeah, 20. Okay. Let's go to sleep real quick, because my guy's tired. All right, dude, get some sleep, get some sleep. We got work to do. All right, let's eat some. Is he seriously beating on my fence? Ay, ay, ay. Oh yeah, I built all this out here too. Hello. Oh, he got me. Sand. Are you kidding me? You gave me sand? Really? Okay. I appreciate the sand. yeah, let's get back to this. Oh. Oh, my pumpkin went bad. Oh, let's harvest that. Oh. We'll eat it. Kill this guy. We'll get you in a minute. Alright, we need to, what the hell is beating on my fence now? You guys are really, really starting to make me mad. Uh-huh, so you're right. Go see what she had for us, and we'll pick the pumpkin up. I think she was up there. Oh. Oh, hurt myself. Thank you. my. Oh no, I want this. I need. That's cute. I don't have another. Oh, yes, I do. Why does that have no water? Okay, give me 1 second, guys. Let's see. I have cans, right? I think I have 2, 4, okay. I need potatoes. 2 potatoes. All right, 1, 2, 3. Crafto, and I need to drop this on the floor, harvest it. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Absolutely confused why that's not working. I keep hitting that by accident. There it goes. Craft. And craft. Now we're gonna. First, then we light fire, and then we put the water in here. Where's my dot? We are going to get the food put away. Something always beating on my doors. Something always beating on my doors. Okay. So it's at 40 minutes, guys. So we're going to go ahead and end that here. And next time when we come back, we'll get everything done. I'm going to go ahead and grind off of offline, get some everything smelted up so we're ready to go when I come back the next episode. So again, no matter what time zone you're in, I do appreciate you taking the time to watch my video. And if you have time, please hit that like and subscribe. I'm really trying to hit 100 subscribers before the end of April, and April is coming near and I'm only at 60 something. So please, again, hit that like and subscribe and join my Discord. All that information will be below. We are going to do a raffle for a game. We're going to do a raffle for this game, Infected, and Planet Crafters. Now, I've tried to play Planet Crafters, but I'm struggling with it because I'm new to PC, so I'm really having a hard time turning. It's not like Infected where you can use your mouse to turn. You literally have to use the keyboard, and I'm really not used to that, so I've been struggling with it. That's why I haven't recorded any. I'm going to continue working on that, and hopefully I'll get some videos out for you guys soon. But until next time, I will peach you later. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a good night.